one. Here he comes with speed. Connor in. Scores! And finally, someone finds the back of the net.
Yeah, and a completely different approach. Comes in with a lot of speed. Connor, that little fake right there, the shot. He can get it away so quickly, you have to respect it. Gets Smith the bite and then dekes it to the forehand.
Here's Laine, picking up some steam into the zone, drops it off. Connor cuts in, scores! Kyle Connor wins it for the Jets in overtime.
Kyle Connor is so dangerous in overtime. And a little give and go with Patrick Laine, who winds it up to the neutral zone, goes into the middle, drop pass, and then Kyle Connor, bam, right there, five hole. Just a quick release. His biggest asset is how fast the puck comes off of his stick. No tell whatsoever. Bang. It's in the back of the net.
Here comes Kyle Connor. Slows it down and scores. Kyle Connor goes backhand in the forehand. And the shootout is tied.
Ice in his veins. Unbelievable patience. He looks for that top corner. Wow, how about that little deep to the forehand.
Trying to go back and forth with DeBrincat, but DeBrincat turned it over to Kopp. Kopp down the ice, in front, scores! Short-handed goal for Kyle Connor.
Your power play, their power play isn't great, that's for sure. You mentioned that, Dave, but at the end of the day, you don't want it to hurt you. You don't want to make it do damage, and DeBrincat puts the puck in a questionable spot, and he really puts them at risk. And the Jets score a big short-handed goal.
Laine with possession. Now to Beaulieu, who's got some room. Side of the net, Connor comes in, he scores! What hands by Kyle Connor!
Looking for the second layer, nice job from Beaulieu, and then how about this? Kyle Connor, roof daddy up top, and that is a beautiful goal. Not many guys can elevate the puck from in tight like Kyle Connor has. We've seen him do it on his backhand, we've seen him do it on his forehand, and what a huge goal as we approach the halfway point of this hockey game.
Jets in front by one. Tyler Myers knocked off his stick. Kyle Connor in a long scores! Kyle Connor. They weren't catching him.
Well, friends off, like we talked about. This is against Tyler Myers. Attack the stick, and he leaves a vapor trail behind him. Kyle Connor, that is juicy. Forehand, backhand, top shelf.
Kovalchuk tried to play it back, stolen by Kyle Connor. In on a breakaway to the forehand, scores! Kyle Connor, 31 on the year.
Look at him, pull away, throw the Jets on this. He darty fast, that's scary. And how many moves? There's got to be a limit. That's about three or four. Forehand, backhand, a couple of different times. And Holtby's getting dizzy as he's trying to track that puck, and Connor beats him to the forehand.
Will get off the ice, and he'll send this on for Kyle Connor. Has Scheifele going to the net. Connor, backhander, scores! Kyle Connor!
Into the hands of Kyle Connor. Look at the middle drive from Scheifele. He's the decoy, and you got to have big-time skill. Look at Kyle Connor make plays in small space, forehand, backhand. He's able to find upstairs on that one for the game's opening goal. That was a beauty.
Morrissey for Scheifele. Scheifele to the goal line. Kyle Connor scores! The quick hands of Kyle Connor.
Connor, great set of mitts. Takes that puck below the goal line. Walks out front. And Capo Bianco can't get over there in time.
Let's just put this one home. Nice job. Scheifele down to Connor. And on his backhand. Are you kidding? That's ridiculous. He finds that top corner on the backhand top shelf.
Stays with Connor. Laine. Wheeler to the goal line. Kyle Connor scores!
Aaron Dell, who was all but asleep with no action, he's had more than his fair share. How about that? You just can't teach it. Pulls it through the legs. Try and track that one. Throws a little bit of love on that one on Valentine's Day up in the top corner. And Kyle Connor on the power play ties this one at one.